1,000 plants growing on one single tree. Throughout the forest, this story is repeated endless times. As a consequence, jungles are home to more species of plants than anywhere else on Earth. And they, in turn, support a wealth of animals. In Ecuador, the competition is at its most intense. Here there are 100 species of hummingbirds alone, all fighting for nectar. Each flower only has a small amount at any one time, and so it's first come, first served. One hummingbird has gone to great lengths to avoid conflict with other species. Swordbills are the only bird with a beak longer than their body. And some flowers are too elongated for the other 99 species of hummingbirds here to feed from them. A swordbill's extraordinary beak, however, enables it to reach the places that others can't. The top of this flower, where the sweet nectar is produced. It has found a solution that means it doesn't have to join the fight. And as each long flower blooms, it gives the swordbill a fresh supply of food all to itself. But having a beak longer than your body does have its drawbacks. For a start, it's tricky to keep it clean. Harder still, how do you preen your body feathers? Unlike the other hummers, swordbills can't reach their feathers with their beak. The only option, a good old scratch. It's a little unrefined, but a small price to pay for an exclusive food supply.